The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Raw Women's Championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
The challenger looks to be in the best shape ever, ready to compete for that title. Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
You have to wonder if this is the last night she carries that title to the ring.
Introducing the challenger from San Diego, California, Stephanie Nicole. And introducing the champion from Knoxville, Tennessee, the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca
The highly sought-out Raw Women's Championship. I can honestly tell you there's only one question on these women's minds right now. Who will walk out of here the face of WWE's flagship women's division? I imagine they each have very different answers.
Wait, is she? Yep, looking for the submission. Oh, look at this, locked in. Submission move here. The EST made TAP rating. A single leg camel clutch and a great counter.
Up and around. Took the roll slam.
Body on body with force. Coming down hard. Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Shoulder right to the midsection.
And Belair gets beat to the punch.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Stomp to the leg.
Oh, man. Leg breaker.
Flinged across the way.
Bianca Belair is a superstar who has all the tools for success here. And considering her stance on being the EST of WWE, she clearly agrees with that assessment. But, Corey, is there any specific tool out of Belair's toolbox that you would say she should focus on using most in this matchup.
Of course. Belair fancies herself the strongest, the fastest, the toughest. The list goes on. But tonight, what's most important...
Up high! Wow! Cross body!
The challenger's looking shaken.
Up into the falling powerbomb.
Brutal.
Here's a pin for the title. Kick out at one for the challenger.
Not even a near fall there.
Oh, and a reversal.
Belair able to counter. Rolling through with the spear.
Ooh, stinging kick.
She still has enough energy for a simple kick out.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Perched in a dangerous position up top. It's about to get worse from here.
She turns it right around with a counter. She re-enters the ring now. Oh, I had that well scouted. She manages to get control.
Up high. Coming cross body.
Going all cross into the ring.
Oh, a kick out.
It's not over yet. Plenty left to go in this one.
Nothing fancy about that. The challenger is not in a great place.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
Bianca's displaying dominance. And Belair's smart work tonight, finally seeing major results here.
She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is?
Oh, look! We're about to see it!
Say goodnight.
The kiss of death.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Bianca Belair has her in possession. Kiss of death.
But champions need to finish the job.
Cover.
Two.
What in the world? That's how much winning this title means. To give everything you've got.
You can have left after that, but you've got to be impressed.
Belair has to be contemplating her next step now. If that was her plan A, she needs to move to plan B.
Textbook scoop slam.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
And Bianca turning around.
Well scattered reversal there. Returning to the ring now.
Waist lock.
Belair predicted that.
A counter answered by another counter.
The rack attack coming. Gonna see a new champ.
Is it enough? The cover.
The champ kicks out at two.
Guys, I thought we were getting a new champion there. Well, we might see a new champ here tonight.
Don't put the cart before the horse. The champ kicked out and has no intentions on losing that title anytime soon.
There's got to be some sense of desperation right now. She's used her best weapon, but the match still continues.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hold.
You can see the action.
She's got it locked in. No, she doesn't. That was a great counter and so simple. She just turned it around.
Oh, look. We're about to see it.
Whale slam.
She shoots up the top rope.
Top rope.
Oh, I think the champ's
champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here. And Bianca has to pull herself together, knowing that she was only a second away from earning the three count.
What a forearm smash.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Belair now trying to capitalize.
Backslide!
Pinning combination. And the rope saber there. Double leg takedown.
Gonna stack them up here.
It's only pinned. And that'll be a rope break right there.
Ooh, well measured.
Now laser focused on the temple and back of the neck.
Golly, what a knee.
And set him up. Oh, knee to the hands.
That's gonna hurt.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
The rack attack coming.
The title might change hands.
Cover.
Two.
And we have a new champion. Unbelievable.
Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
Here is your winner and the new Raw Women's Champion, Stephanie Nicole.
What a turn of events. One reign ends and another begins.
We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.